Imagine the following scenario. You're walking through campus on your way to class and you've just finished your cup of coffee, so now you need to throw the cup away. You care about being environmentally friendly and try to recycle when you can. As you approach the bins, you look at the cup in your hand and see how it matches up compared to the labels. The cup appears to be mostly made of paper, so maybe it goes in the mixed paper bin. But the inside of this cup also has a thin plastic coating, so maybe it goes in plastic instead? Ultimately, you're not really sure what to do, so you just throw it into mixed paper. Might as well try to recycle it, right? Turns out, paper cups like this should be thrown into the landfill bin. They can't be recycled because of the thin plastic coating inside. Throwing paper cups into mixed paper actually reduces the quality of the material that's collected, and having to sort out these residuals later puts an additional burden on recycling collection facilities. Our wearable technology solution is designed to address problems like this. RECO is a smartwatch app that will help you quickly determine whether or not something is recyclable. Here's how it works. Imagine the same scenario, but this time, as you approach the mixed paper bin, a proximity sensor on the bin is activated and sends a notification to your smartwatch. You check the notification and see a simple question: is it paper or cardboard? The cup is made of paper, so you swipe left. Then you get another question: has it touched food or liquid? The cup had coffee in it, so you swipe left again. The app then tells you to throw the cup into the landfill bin. And now you can go on with your day, knowing that you made the right decision and helped improve the quality of recycling on campus. Besides mixed paper, RECO can also account for other types of bins, including plastic, aluminum, and landfill. Each bin has its own unique sensor that will detect when you come within a certain distance. This will then trigger a notification on your smartwatch. Then, by swiping through a series of quick and simple yes or no questions, you will be guided to the right place to dispose of your trash. Simply put, RECO is designed to make you think twice before throwing something away, and then guide you toward making an eco-friendly decision. Interacting with this app helps you learn through experience about how to properly sort waste. By improving the quality of recycling that's collected, RECO will help Georgia Tech become a more environmentally sustainable campus.